Hey guys, it's Kendall the Scientist, and I'm about to go flying.
Alright. Okay, Kendall. I think you're small, so the first thing that you're gonna do, you're gonna step into these loops right here, facing outward. Yep. Now I want you to reach down and grab them like you're pulling up a pair of pants. Alright? Now go ahead and put this on like a backpack. You're actually probably extra small. That's okay though. Actually, you know what, we've got a lot of room, so we should be okay. Alright, yep, and then go ahead and make sure that your hair's not going to get caught or anything like that with them. Perfect. Alright, so now, the first thing that we're going to do is, I want you to go ahead and, do you dance? At all? Okay. Do you know what a plié is? There you go. So yep, you plié down into it, and then the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to tighten up your legs. And then, so the legs get tightened first. Then what we end up wanting to do is come around the side, and you've got a center belt here. It disappeared too. Oh, here it is. Ah. That's pretty good. And then that's tight. That's the whole point. All right. So there's three different steps. So it's first the legs, then the center belt, and then you pull down on these. So the first thing that we're going to do is we're actually just going to do a quick lift test, just like normal. After the lift test, we'll get her up about halfway, and then we'll do a pendulum swing, just back and forth. And then we'll go from there.
This works by using a pulley system. A pulley system is two wheels attached to rope. It helps lift heavy items. In this case, it's a 1-to-4 weight difference. Since I weigh 99 pounds, it only feels like 25 to the pulley.
I'm going like 4.
All right.
But there's not two.
As you can see, there are four ropes. The outer two move from left to right. The middle move up and down. When I tuck my body in and spin, I'm creating angular momentum, just like when an ice skater spins and speeds up. Just like a pendulum, I'm using kinetic energy to swing from side to side.
Okay, try putting your knee in. Yeah. Nice, Kay.
Thank you.
Jason was pulling on all four of those ropes, and the more weight he put into it, the higher I went. For safety, David is holding the right and left ropes so that way I don't go from side to side when they're pulling me up. This is the awesome team that helped me fly today. David, Tim, Jason, and Jesse.
Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like it and subscribe to my channel. See you guys next time. Bye.